Team India kept their unbeaten record at the World Cup against Pakistan intact after winning their first game at Adelaide by 76 runs. Batting first, powered by Virat Kohli's 22nd ODI run, India scored 300 in 50 overs. In response, the Indian bowlers dismissed Pakistan for just 224 runs. India will now face South Africa in the next game at the World Cup.